226. Houston Chronicle, brief. House Speaker, former regents among those who asked UT to admit students. 2015年7月22日 Benjamin Wormant source, Houston Chronicle July 22, dribble, many of them begin, letters from powerful alumni, partners and state leaders to former University of Texas at Austin President Bill Powers on behalf of underqualified students later admitted to the state's flagship. Copyright, C. 2015 The Houston Chronicle. Visit the Houston Chronicle at www.crown.com. Distributed by Tribune Content Agency, LLC.